FatDragon777 here. I'm back with more Paper Mario Bros. Flash. And let's drill in and go get to this area to meet this real quick. Say better myself, you I'm mid zone glitch, and turn glitch on the extreme position. thank you for showing me your illustrations called collecting the other day. Since you possess such a wonderful knowledge, one of you might help me with something. I am waiting in the action, Commander Jolie over at Jolie Kazzoie's store. Remember, you can always read it, okay? My museum. And I'm not museum, this must be one of those super snobby old places that no one knows about. Now, contrary, my friend, my mission is to make our collection as accessible as possible. Even a becoming undergraduate art student should be able to appreciate it. There's just one tiny thing I don't actually have in this place yet. And having seen the collection, that of course my memorial, I feel weird. Good hands if you chose to donate. Sounds like it's for a good cause. Plus, for Christmas is my hometown. It would be nice to visit the museum when I'm old and reminiscent of our adventure. I knew I could count on someone with such fine taste in art quotes. With that, please allow me to give you the grand tour. These three blue doors in front of you are card galleries displaying battle cards. From the left to right, the blue doors contain basic cards, enemy cards, and theme cards. If you have cards that you can donate to a room, this door above the door will light up. Then, of course, simply enter the room and follow the toad's instructions. Maybe on the red door on the left leads to the art exhibit. The more cards you donate, the more pieces you'll be able to add to the exhibit. Finally, the door to the right leads to the sound exhibit. You'll be able to populate with the sounds by completely painting corpses. Ask the guide to each exhibit for more information, or ask me if you'd like to know more about the state of the overall collection. Again, thank you and Aaron for your assistance. Take care. My mind, you've been busy with the old painting, haven't you? Well, don't think we haven't noticed. Thank you for your efforts. We've been able to produce some records for the same album. This is the basic card gallery. We display basic battle cards such as jumping hammer cards. Cards that you donated can be viewed on a big display in the center. We really appreciate you helping us out with the museum. Here are the cards you can donate with from your inventory. Thank you. thanks for your donation. I really appreciate that. Actively donating, but I will not be actively doing that stuff. Let's check your donation so far. Basic cost is 13 out of 60, enemy cost 7 out of 72, and theme cost 0 out of 27. Aside from that, there's also artwork 0 out of 40 and records 2 out of 33. Thanks again for your help, all support.
What's your report of love?
33 out of 99. Okay, both of them are true. I want to see if I can get those 3 points done real quick. Thank you.
true. Good, because that's my name. Now, you want to know which thing that might help you right now? Nah. That's what the max is going to need. Thank you. Yeah. What's with this place? Mood seems kind of gloomy. Is this a default ranger that the gatekeeper mentioned? Maybe he's one of those emo types. Oh, hey, you need a climbing permit? Yes, I only like climbing type to pink and meet the mountain sage. Yeah, look, I'm celebrating that in the middle. I can't have a red man with broken drink. I really want to do the quest to do my job. We understand these colorless spots are. Oh, nevermind. I'd be depressed too. Where this guy's really bringing me down. Maybe we can pick this place up a bit. Everything. postgrad. This is an undergrad law degree. Getting an unfull block grants you the power to unfold certain objects within from your time. While you're unfull about it, add to just handle things that barely unveil to while unfolding. Think of it. Wasn't there something with this same walk in self-care? This is my favorite chair. Somehow it must be getting folded into a plain old box. Nice and folded in the rear. But then it was supposed to be really cold for me. What is chilling in my favorite chair ever? It almost looks like you're frozen in time. Look, my time has stopped. As long as we do something. Please, thank you so much. I know I'd like to have it back in 8 episodes. And as a thank you, here. Take this one, when I don't usually run you a pretty penny, but this one's in the house, so to speak. You got nothing for me, buddy. Thanks, sir. Glad we can help. I actually feel a lot better too. Well, you know, now I'm here now. I'm done with that creepy music. I'm safe. That's what not Paper Mario Full Splash. Next time we climb Mount Dandelion?